to go in there and stop it early? And if so, you know, would that make a statement to the rest of the lightweight division?
No, I'm not going in there to try to stop him, but if it prevents itself, then, you know, I'm definitely going in there, you know, if he's open for a shot, I'm definitely taking it.
So you are known for knockouts. So how many rounds do you think this one is going to take?
I'm not for sure. You know, they said that he in shape and things like that. I'm looking forward to the fight. I'm training hard, you know, for, you know, a tough opponent and things like that. So we'll see Saturday night.
Take one more to
describe your opponent. If I move, excited.
Are you always pretty excited?
Yeah, I'm always. Round fight time, yes.
How did you feel you fighting at 135 your first time?
I felt great. You know, I feel strong at this weight class. You know, we'll see Saturday night.
Can you still make 130?
Yeah, I can make 130, yes, for sure.
What was on your playlist while you were getting ready?
A guy named 504. He from New York.
Yeah. So you was banging that Roddy Ricch. What's your favorite song off that album?
Oh yeah, I like him and Future of Me.
This is one of the biggest fights over 20 years, man. How special that is to be the one to do it down here in the State Farm Arena?
It felt amazing. You know, I'm still young and I'm making history and things like that. So I'm just, you know, just like a kid in the candy store. I'm excited. You know?
Also, we appreciate you bringing your stable down here. You got Malik Hawkins,
yes,
you know, great Marty, and also Malik Warren. How special is that?
We got Mia Ellis too. You know, a female fighter that's fighting on the card.
Mia Ellis, make her debut.
Yep. Even the Michael Harrison, you know, from Ashley, from Atlanta. You know, so it feel good to, you know, be able to put people in a position, you know, to show that talent and things like that. So I'm definitely excited for them as well. You know, I'll definitely be watching that fight and pushing for them to get that W.